What's up, guys? It's Grant here from Always Adventuring. I'm with my dad today. We are hiking to Tolmie Peak and Eunice Lake in Mount Rainier National Forest. This is probably my favorite hike ever, so I'm really pumped for today. Should be a really, really great day. Great views of the mountain and a really cool lake, so stay tuned for some great footage. Don't you think it's perfect and the feeling's worth it? When we're getting down, 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 down. Everything you've searched for is right here on the dance floor. And you want it now, 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 now. Don't know what you're there for, bring it over here. In the middle of the crowd, inside my sound. Seeing through your eyelids, and I know you like it. When the music gets loud, gets loud, gets loud. There's so many bugs. Maybe it's a long shot. We should throw it back right now, now, now. Been in a little while, I'll see you start to smile. Alright, so we made it to the top. It was really cool up there, but there are kind of two problems. One, there was like tons of mosquitoes, the most bugs I've seen on a hike, probably ever. And two, holy cow, you can feel it right now. The clouds are coming in fast. And like, they're coming in from this way right here, as you can see, clouds. And like, you can kind of see it like on the trail. It's like floating in and just covering the mountain. So we couldn't really see the mountain. There are a lot of bugs. So we're gonna head down now and probably explore the lake a little bit. Hopefully there's not as many bugs there. Probably will still be a bunch, but oh well. Yeah. A little bit of blue, but it's just coming in more and more. Said it was supposed to be nice today.
Yeah, that's weird. I mean, it's just socking in this whole ridge.
Oh well. You thought you forgot that you know how. Baby, I can help it. Nobody else can put me up, but you've got me up in flames. From our very first kiss to our very last wish, you'll be running through my veins. And I never. He's really stuck in there. We got a mosquito in the ear. How deep is it?
He's right in my ear canal. I can feel him moving.
Oh my gosh.
Back and forth. He's checking out my brain.
That's not good. All right, guys, that about ends the day. Pretty good hike, not great, but what can you expect with Washington weather? Sometimes it's better than other days. But thank you for watching nonetheless. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a like. Subscribe if you really enjoyed it. I would really appreciate it. And yeah, be on the lookout for my next video. I will be doing a bunch more hikes
My dad's taking some time off work, so I'll be hanging out with him a lot and doing a bunch of adventures. So stay tuned for that. And in the meantime, make sure to adventure, discover, and explore. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.